Alaska competition. Couples, let's dance.
I pulled into the drive as the sun was on the rise, praying that she was still asleep. I made my way down the hall, bouncing off the wall, a little unsteady on my feet. I slipped through the bedroom door. She let out a roar. Where in the hell have you been all night? I held my aching head. She said, this time you're dead. She started reading me my rights. She said, you have the right to remain silent. Your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent. Well, you know your best guilty as can be. Hey, what you say can. And we'll be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. Have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. I can't say what she said, bless her suitcase in the bed, but I can tell you she told me where to go. Curlers flapping in her hand, she stripped her closet bare, the fastest she's ever packed her clothes. She said, see you in court. She stormed out the door. She was still jacked in her jaw. Her fuse that burned all night. She went off like dynamite. Well, that woman ready laid down the law. She said, you have the right to remain silent. Your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent. Well, you know you're as guilty as can be. Care what you say can, and we'll be held against you. Lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. She said you have the right to remain silent. Your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent, but you know you're best guilty as can be. Yeah, what you say can, and we'll be held against you. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. But darling, I was only having a good time. I pulled into the drive as the sun was on the rise, praying that she was still asleep. I made my way down the hall, I bounced off the wall, a little unsteady on my feet. I slipped through the bedroom door. She let out a roar. Where in the hell have you been all night? I held my aching head. She said, this time you're dead. She started reading me my rights. She said, you have the right to remain silent. Your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent. Well, you know you're best guilty as can be. Hey, what you say can, and we'll be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing. Have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. I can't say what she said, left her suitcase in the bed, but I can tell you she told me where to go. Curl her flapping in her hand, she stripped her closet bare, the fastest she's ever packed her clothes. She said, see you in court. She stormed out the door. She was still jacked in her jaw. Her fuse had burned all night. She went off like dynamite. Well, that woman really laid down the law. She said, you have the right to remain silent. Your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent. Well, you know you're as guilty as can be. There I say cash, and we'll be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. She says you have the right to remain silent, but your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent, but you know you're as guilty as can be. What you say can, and will be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. Darling, I was only having a good time.
Some great music interpretation going on. Hey, these couples, some of these couples need to come right back.
I pulled into the drive as the sun was on the rise, praying that she was still asleep. Made my way down the hall, bouncing off the wall, a little unsteady on my feet. I slipped through the bedroom door, she let out a roar. Where in the hell have you been all night? As I held my aching head, she said, this time you're dead. She started reading me my rights. She said, you have the right to remain silent. Your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent, but you know you're as guilty as can be. Hey, what you say can, and we'll be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. I can't say what she said, left her suitcase in the bed, but I can tell you she told me where. Curler slapping in her hand, she stripped her closet bare, the fanciest she's ever packed her clothes. She said, see you in court. She stormed out the door. She was still jacked in her jaw. Her fuse had burned all night. She went off like dynamite. Well, that woman really laid down the law. She said, you have the right to remain silent, but your alibis don't cut no ass. You know you're as guilty as can be. Hey, what you say can, and we'll be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. She said you have the right to remain silent, but your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent, but you know you're as guilty as can be. Hey, what you say can, and we'll be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. Darling, I was only having a good time.
Thank you very much. Can we do that? Are you ready?
You got out on the wrong side of bed this morning and you started riding on me. The first thing I heard was some angry words. I'm a lover.
Thank you, couples. Well, some of these couples have
I've been loved, I've been left, I've been held and turned away. I've stood tall, I have crawled, seen my share of rainy days. And this so hard, if it could talk, would have some stories to tell. We have walked through heaven's door and the fires of hell. So hard, oh, lessons of memory, I could live through again. So hard, man, walked on and broken, caressed like an old violin. Lord, I can't remember all the places we've been, but we stuck together. Like this old car. There are scars and there are secrets kept between us, old heart and me. I'll never forget, still hear the threats